do then.
You want to talk to the microphone?
In case you're interested.
Okay. What do you think, Fred? I'm
recording.
No, I'm recording. Should we do the other one over that was crooked?
Yeah.
Well, I don't know how long you can work without pooping out.
I got a camera back at 5.
Mm-hmm.
2 more hours.
Bead patterns, or if it's just straight shapes, which I'm going to put on in a minute, then I put the shapes in. I shall put them. Oh, good.
Years and years of work are going by fast.
I thought I had more junk down here.
Years are flying by.
Maybe you didn't get it.
I got more work.
Well,
working away.
Okay.
Time is flying.
Time is flying. February. It's Friday. Whatever it is.
Paint splattered all over the...
Like that?
stop it.
Okay. Here's a little boy. Hey. Yeah, I'll need more. Never thought I'd run out of material, but it looks like I have. A little bit more, and then, hey, we did it.
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Turn it off.
Take a look and see.
Oh, it's larger than mine. And that is so important. Then after that, you can pan a nice straight, even pan across to the last.
Start which side, on the left?
your friends. I like the.
Thank you.
This is the book.
Well, or just give one part of the...
Well, I'm going to go see what it looks like.
Oh, yeah, good idea. But you're in the thing, too. You got to raise the shoulder.
I can't tell. Oh, of course I can't tell. I'm in it.
Yeah.
I've just locked it on. Well, let's just put it on and see how it goes. Okay. If we lose, then we see when I lose like that, and the picture is coming on too strong of these Indian. This is Indian silk, and it has diamonds and all kinds of.
It is strong.
And it's too strong because that picture is a very, very soft picture.
Yeah.
But now I'll go get another picture, and it'll really look good. I get another picture.
Billions and billions of.
Okay, got it pretty much right in on the center of the painting.
Can you make a straight pullback?
Mm-hmm. It was, I'm going to give it a few seconds.
So that the wall.
She could show the wall. I'd like to see the whole painting, but it doesn't matter. Well, it does matter.
I'm pulling back.
Okay.
Oops.
Real steady, real slow.
I'm starting all the way with the zoom in. And I need to get out of the picture. Zoom back from.
Good. Okay.
Good idea.
Waste of time.
None of it's a waste of time.
Really? Why? Did you learn it?
Learning and being.
Executed the helmet. Is there going to be a helmet pouring blood down this? Woman, you can tell this is all about birth. Obviously, this is not done. This is something new to me because in the end here, which I would have never put, is the Virgin Mary and the Son. Meaning that if you hand your son over to the state, it's going to always be that. N'est-ce pas? Capiche? And there's one under it over there. If we're able to take this one back, another huge canvas, which is not going on the wall, but on the ceiling. Who's the nose? Then I have my sturdy little goddess. I'm trying to move her. She's going to be put on the wall before you see anything else. Get out of here. What can we do to see her?
You want to pull her out?
Why not?
Let me stop the camera.
Okay. On the first wall, before you see any of the goddesses, this will be, obviously, it's an Egyptian princess, the one that had to become a man, remember? Queen Hatshepsut. And this is her beard, her false beard. But she ruled over Egypt for a very, very long time and was a magnificent administrator. So she's my first goddess, three-dimensional. I don't think I could do sculptures of them all. But when I get through with this, which is the Sistine Chapel of Goddesses, I'm going to make a sculpture garden. So, keep an eye on her. You're gonna go far, baby. All right. That's enough of that.
Look up again with your face in the light.
No, it's gonna be under. You're gonna make me look like a monster again. You like doing that to me. All right, I am You are not the goddess. I am the... God. That's because he's going to go through a tremendous change during Western philosophy and mythology. He is going to reign over these goddesses supreme. And I guess he'll be two-dimensional, three-dimensional too. Got it? I feel like this is my umbilical cord. Good. Where did you go, my little poopy pie? So, isn't cinema verte wonderful? You could have never dreamt of anything like that. Oh, God.
I want to zoom right into his eyeball.
Oh, good.
That's but what... I wanted a smooth zoom.
Do it as many times as you have to do it. Be two-dimensional, three-dimensional too. Got it? I feel like this is my umbilical cord. Good. Where did you go, my little poopy pie? So, isn't cinema verte wonderful? You could have never dreamt of anything like that. Oh, God.
I want to zoom right into his eyeball.
Oh, good.
That's but what... I wanted a smooth zoom.
Do it as many times as you have to do it. Can't believe...
Off, watch it now. I did that. Is it moving?
Pause. Okay. We're going now. It's very long. Goes on.
Okay,
goes on.
Now you don't touch it. I'll touch it. Okay, now I'm recording, right?
Yes,
is the tape moving?
Why don't you just, you do it. Something's wrong. I'm not pushing that pause. You must take it. Push the pause and take it. Okay, now this is the first thing that we're recording, right? So I know. Okay, there you go. Recording.
Put on the overdub that these are the two women that created this wonderful.
With your gentle sway on the living tree, timeless majesty, golden bough.
The street, and I had them doing the thou and the shalt and the violate and how to spell it. This thing I did as an afterthought, but this is Gaia, and she represents the earth. So the two things, thou shalt not violate the earth nor the sea, is her domain, and in her hand she's holding all a planet. But she represents the galaxy, our galaxy, not the universe, our galaxy. And here we have
fallen god, the patriarchy. This is Apollo. Now it says, thou shalt not nuke. I couldn't spell nuclear anyway. I thought it would be easier to get it that way. Because it's not just flat here. She made the frames in the back. And this is the first of an example in the series of our Sistine Chapel of Goddesses that we're going to create. We're going to have another show in a much, much bigger gallery. And there we'll have not only pictures, but we're going to have a huge canopy that will show the Sistine Chapel only as matriarchy, not patriarchy. Everything is going
to be. Here's to the show.
Here's to the show. May many people come to the show down the line.
I'm going to go over and sit in that gorgeous chair.
Look at the I'm going to go over there and be part of the eating, but you stay here.
Don't feel sensitive.
Don't ignore sensitive teeth. Sensodyne helps stop the pain and the numbness.
Jennifer and I flooded the light,
flooded the bathroom with light, so we were shooting into mirror, and it really was, really, no, I'm that hickey this show. Oh, you're not feeling that. All right, here we are. Fred and I are trying, without lights, it's an aesthetic light.
It was just a neat effect, accidental.
Should I try again?
Can't have that.
know that underground light. Oh, I'm in the worst. Monster. Beauty. Beast. Convey our views. This is a sound check. That's the most profound thing I've said.
The light is being blocked off by your left sleeve.
How's this?
It's, you're totally out of the light now. See, when you move this light,
Over here?
You're just a silhouette, really. Now you're in.
Keep talking.
Oh, see, I can see you now. I was trying to get out of it.
This is the most discouraging shoot I've ever been on. Let's use some Vaseline.
Oh, I can't put it on.
I know, I'm just kidding.
Oh, this was like...
What? How about this? We've got to try everything.
Okay, you went down. Oh, wow, you look like Beekman.
I don't care what I look like anymore. I just want to say that I'm doing this for all the mothers that had to go on welfare and all the people in the inner cities that think that they haven't got a chance, because what chance had I? An alcoholic father, a man that was addicted to dope, who drank up all the money. That doesn't stop creative people. In fact, with me, it made me want to do it more. If I had been born Gloria Vanderbilt, I don't think I would have done anything at all. I'm just so discouraged that I can't get the images I want. They won't come to me anymore. So I'm gonna kill Fred. It's his fault.
You think it's my fault? I'm Gloria Swanson. I'm coming down the stairs. Are the lights on? Oh, the press is...
Can you see me?
Yes.
Okay. This is where I would like to talk about education in America, especially for the inner cities. I had the same kind of upbringing as they had. An alcoholic father. My father was on cocaine and heroin all his life. And all it did was make me damn sure that I was going to get out of it. And so I went to school. Okay. Last time I'll say it. I'm making my film beyond my narcissism. Well, really, I would like to start some sort of a business here that could help people get off welfare, especially mothers. I got off it, I went to school, I learned to draw, and went into direction, and now I'm a multimedia artist. But the point is that you can get out. I'll tell you three ways to do it. Rehab will do it for you. They don't want to support you. You can do it by student loans, and all of you can do it with scholarships. Now, that's pretty hard and tricky. So what I am going to suggest is to come up here. I'm going to have a studio. Animation, in animation for children's, because there's where the money is, in children's films, and everybody can paint. My car of
they told me I took it to bed. 89 pounds.
What?
89 pounds. When she's growing, I don't doubt it. Thank you. I bless you. You're still beautiful.
Huh?
You're still beautiful.
Just saying the magic words.
Oh shit.
I know.
What is that, a Panasonic? That's a big one. It looks like a professional one.
It's a public access.
What is public access?
Channel 31.
Channel 31.
Oh. Am I supposed to be
yourself?
Be my Be myself. Like, be myself really on, in front of everybody? I don't know who's gonna see this.
Smile.
You mean just show my teeth or a real smile? Like this?
Yeah, there you go. You look good.
You want the uppers and the bottoms? Or? No, I'm not wasting time. They're gonna do this on television. It's gonna be on television. You're gonna be a star. Yeah, oh, straighten up, be myself.
There you go. Good.
So you don't think it's gonna
and it got to be separated down.
Yeah. Come on, get in the picture. Let's see.
You can leave me out of it, though.
You're not Wally.
I might break it. That's a nice one, though, brother. That's good.
We'll tell on you. You cry, you cry. Answer right as
soon. Like you said, I've drunk this up for a while now.
Let's sleep one time.
Artist. And when I came into this room, by it was given by Mort Scott, which I guess we're going to zip. He gave me an F 4 times for dealing out of my imagination and not adhering to the stupid people that were posing. Now what he did to me is he dropped my grade average so that I couldn't apply to a PhD program. Note, I have to go back, I have to take those 4 classes with him, kiss his ass, do exactly what he wants me to do before I can go to PhD school. What do you think of that? My glasses off, Fred?
Sure.
Okay. What I'd like to speak to, children, is marriage to a monster. Now, you must marry at about 30 because you know your values and you know what you want to do in your life, and you get somebody that helps you do it. But teenage marriage is the most horrible thing I ever lived through. I had black eyes. I even had my husband buy a motorcycle instead of feeding us. And when I wouldn't let him in the house, he drove the motorcycle through the house. So, because he was father's children, I tried over and over to go back with him. But eventually he left. But not without the last black eye. I think what I'd like to talk about is the mother of children that they cannot and should not pass on what was passed on to them, but think of their children and the next generation as completely turning it around. I wasn't a good mother, but all my children did not have early marriages, did not have battering husbands. They have all gone to college, and they have, well, they're successful, quote unquote. Now, of course, they look down on me because I'm not successful, but I believe I will be soon. And then they may, perhaps, forgive me. Don't have a chair. Maybe I'll do it standing up like my father. Blues by Miles Davis. No. Give me another chance. I need to sit down.
Let's find that one that's in a room.
Thank you. get a job. This is what I mean. Use it. Student needed to scrap every summer. Arcata is the most creative county in the world. Where they have summer festivals, and where else can you come up and hear Mozart and singers and Calypso? I mean, this is the best place to live in all the world. It was this place here, one friend named Bonnie, who's 34, and the St. Mary's graveyard that helped me get through school. It's true. I got to know all the people. Some of them were married twice and sandwiched in between their lovers. Most of the Mexicans died very early in the World War I, and I got to know them all and love them all, and I talked to them. But then I met Marcus, and I wasn't lonely